We've got a huge challenge in the United States because we've got healthcare that's already unaffordable, millions of uninsured Americans, but at the same time, we got 77 million seniors waiting in the wings of retirement, and that's going to put new burdens on the healthcare system.
The long-term care network needs to be redesigned to support people with services they need, when they need them, in a place they call home.
The more we can keep you in your own home where you don't have to make a pilgrimage to the hospital to get care, the more we can detect disease amongst technologies that, you know, are in your everyday life.
Good decision making in healthcare requires good information, and it requires the information being available when you're making the decision.
The good news is that the solutions to the emerging long-term care crisis, especially as it relates to the use of technology, those solutions are already there.
I think there's three pieces coming together that are going to change the game in how we do healthcare. The first is that you have these convergent everyday technologies, cell phones, PCs, laptops, all able to interconnect with each other securely and wirelessly. The second is a set of inexpensive sensors that can be placed into the environment, even on the body or on the cell phone, that are going to capture biological and behavioral data and help us see disease happen sometimes a decade before we can pick it up now. And the third is kind of a data infrastructure, the internet for healthcare, if you will.
We've got to nationalize those solutions through an acceleration of research and development, pilot projects, and then helping these technology companies get these products to market.
A national commission would give us the ability to work across whatever policy issues or whatever barriers we discover that are in the way of these ideas and getting these ideas into the marketplace, into the hands of real seniors.
The real opportunity is that we would strengthen the patient-physician relationship in freeing up the time of the physicians and nurses from the mundane day-to-day duties. They would be able to actually play more of a role in managing complexity.
This is not a science fiction vision. This is an achievable 10-year vision if we can get our nation's leadership to bring us all together and imagine how we do healthcare differently.